walking a jerk. And in front of us we see the pier on the north end of Carolina Beach. And we have a joke for that. But first, if you would, please subscribe to this channel. It just encourages me. I'm just learning. I'd like to know how it all works. So it would help encourage me if I got a few subscribers. That's all. Views are good too, and likes are good. The best of all is the joke. So this one's about a pier. So just like the pier ahead of us, there's more people out here on the beach than you can believe. Here. There was a guy down here, going fishing every day on vacation, and he walked out to the end of the pier, and there was a little old lady sitting in a folding chair. She was crying, quietly crying. So he couldn't help himself. He had to walk up and say, what seems to be the matter? He says, well, here I am. I'm 85 years old, and I've never been kissed. He said, no problem. He leaned over, kissed her on the cheek, went about his way fishing. He looked back at her and she was smiling and happy. So he felt good about it. Well, the next day he came fishing. Same little old lady sitting in a chair at the end of the pier, and she's quietly crying. Well, now he walks up and he goes, now what is it? What seems to be the problem? And she says, well, here I am, 85 years old, and I've never been hugged. So he says, no problem, stands her up, gives her a nice hug, goes about his way to go fishing. Looks back, she's just smiling and happy. So then the third day, he comes along, and there's the same little old lady sitting in a folding chair, quietly crying. And he goes, now what? What seems to be the matter now? She says, well, here I am, 85 years old. And I've never had a lover. He says, no problem. He stands her up, and then suddenly shoves her off the pier into the water. And then he leans over and says, well, now you're screwed. It's the best joke I've got today. And the only joke, because it's long enough. I don't have to tell three jokes. I think we'll try to walk down to the pier. See if that'd be a little old lady, 85-year-old lady sitting on the end of it in a folding chair. You never know, it might be. Just be witty, to be good. Anybody can be mean. here, the water would be up over the rocks and get about halfway down, but it looks pretty good now. It's pretty close to the low tide. Down on the left end of the pier is the tiki bar, or hut, more or less. Always a few barflies around the bar. There's another. Which I do like tiki culture. I was looking at the tiki culture started in this country around right before World War I, like 1941. There was a guy named who started the bar out in California. And then several more that came along. But they were kind of, you know, some of this is just legend. Hard to say who really started the tiki trade phase. And then it moved to Hawaii. Gave it some legitimacy that way. And then, of course, they came up with tiki drink. I think the biggest one is the Mai Tai, which I have no idea what's in it. And then, what was the other one? Lime juice and something. Oh, a lime Ricky. That's the other tiki drink. I have no idea why that would be tiki particularly. I think it's just lime. I guess because lime is popular. Rocks. I try to make these videos about 10 minutes long. I figure that's long enough. Somebody wants to watch and go to relaxation, that's good. If not, that's fine. I do need to go up to the other beach, which is Fury Beach, just north of here. They have a really nice active pier. Here. And it's got an arcade on the end of it. It's got all kinds of good stuff. So I need to go down there one evening and walk that back and forth. Which we'll do. We've got to find out some new jokes, though. I pity the poor people that are waiting for a joke. There may actually be some people watching my channel waiting for the joke, which I try to make them pretty good. I try to. And I try to make them, you know, clean jokes that you can tell your grandma or whoever. I'll try to test them out on a few people before I tell them on the YouTube, just to ask, is this too inappropriate, or do you think I can get by with this as calling it a PG-13 joke? And I've had a few that I've had to turn down, or just say, no, I think I'll pass on that joke, that was a little too, you know. Tiki hut up there ahead now. Although I think they don't sell the tiki drinks. I bet you they just sell beer. Which seems to be a mainstay. That and what's the new thing I've seen in the grocery stores? White Claw. What a name. Old character on TV, some one of the early TV shows called White Fang. I think it was Suki Sales had White Fang. Boy. Nice little house. Fryer. Okay. Mr. Lucky signing out.